did that to Vince McMahon's limo a few years ago.